Hello guys, it's Dr. Pepper on board here, back with some Wolfenstein in New Order. So without further ado, let's jump straight into the intro. Right, fuck this game. Oh shit, oh right, it's right there. Alright, I'm gonna get over there. You fucker! Alright, now I'm gonna fucking get everything in this fucking game. Alright. Oh my god, it just fucked off. Fucking much. So let's go with everything maxed out. Holy shit, man.
Welcome back to Berlin, Blaskovich. I'll make sure no one uses our helicopter. Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Fergus killed, please. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Or safe.
What's she saying about me? She said I'll fuck with you because you finally got that strange ammo out.
Shit.
Alright, Blasco. I'm coming out now.
Let me have some backup shit.
Angst. Ich starre rein. Immer auf finish, I guess. Und jetzt musst du aufhören zu weinen und anfangen zu kämpfen! Ich will nicht. Du kommst zu sehen. Die Kraft und die Stärke dir.
What we know of Deathshead's compound. Prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
Our timing needs to be perfect.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
Come in deep. Surface real close to the compound. You fucking pulverize the outer wall with the cannon. Get inside the compound fast as you can. They'll be returning fire, so we'll need to dive again before the U-boat gets gubbed up, after which we'll pull back to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in a helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Bibo Benno, no more Deathshead.
Be safe out there.
Don't fuck this up, you magnificent cunt.
Make sauce. Alright, let's do this, bitches. Oh. Get the fuck inside there.
Man who begged a civilization.
Well, there's much stuff to pick up here, so it can't be good what we're gonna see now. Oh my god. Oh, what the fuck? There's much, fucking much stuff to pick up here.
I'm in your house, Jim. Is this the day?
Yes, it is, nigga. Holy shit. Some golden armory plate. Well.
One eternity later.
Shit, man. Holy shit. This is a little fucked up. Well, I don't know what to do right now because I guess we are in a pretty big. Holy shit. This is a little fucked up right now. We can just... recharge this shit all again. Alright, let's recharge this shit again. Right. Alright. Alright, another room. You're serious. There's no way to fight up against those things, so we're going to get this thing and just shoot him the fuck out of there. Holy shit. Well, let's get the fuck back up here right now. Alright, fuck you, man. You are going to die. I guess we just killed every single, and when I'm saying it, it's not really true because they're just respawning this shit. Oh my god, another guy. Some respawning ass bullcrap, man. Oh my god, and they respawned another one. Wow. Just fucking die. Yeah, well, I'm gonna check on here. What the fuck? No fucking way they're doing this again. Well, I don't know. And there's another mess of crap around here, isn't it?
The U-boat is in position. Everything according to plan.
Well, we are getting the fuck up here. Oh shit, man, it shot the fuck out of me.
It's all over now.
What the fuck was that? That was some scary ass bullshit.
As the synthetic tetanus fastened further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties, you'll find it harder and harder to move. There we are.
Ovi, I can't even really tun, bin beschäftigt. Ich bin in Berlin und den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blaskovic vor unserer Tür hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Wirklich?
Ich liebe
Geschenke. Zeig es mir.
Dir zeig ich doch
alles. Obi, dein Geschenk ist kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
Darf ich ihn für dich aufschneiden?
Gerne.
This woman is my life, you understand? My everything. Warm blood, the smell.
There's something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
Fuck. Holy shit.
Got us out from the cells. We thought we would be escaping all on our own. What the sea, Blaskovic? Jesus, ahoy, man.
Let's get out of here. Kinder, let's go. Lloyd, Lloyd! This elevator.
What the show?
We'll go somewhere. I believe there are still places on this earth where people can go and live happy.
I believe so too. Not for me and for you.
Probably it. Thank you guys for watching.
I know you. We have met before. I think today we meet for the last time. Captain Blazkowicz. Still fighting after all these years.
I remember. I savor his memory. Do you remember him? In work like this, it is easy to be tempted to sense compassion. We must learn that this is pointless instinct, not fit for the master race.
Hoch, hoch! Auf die Platte! Not by what we have destroyed, but what we have created.
Why is... Oh.
Can you grasp the splendor of it? The intelligence of the human brain? Amalgamated with the efficiency and obedience of the machine.
Do not kill me, bitch.
Machine man, clear the room!
Gotta get out of here.
Well, thank you guys for watching to this episode of Wolfenstein New World.